New this morning, I-25 at Broadway is all clear right now after a semi-truck took a nasty turn and went down an embankment overnight. This happened just before 12:30 this morning, north of the curve near the Isleta Casino. Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies in an ambulance rushed out there, but they did not say if anyone was hurt or exactly what caused the crash.